will be suffering the consequences and the actions of the generations before us. They will be suffering the consequences.